it was in theatre when I thought, oh, this is the right bit of surgery for me. This is it. This is what I want to do. The real, raw, life-saving aspect, which is kind of why we all go into medicine. That's what I liked. I could see the problem and I could try and fix it. I'm Sandip. I'm a vascular registrar and lecturer in vascular surgery at the Freeman Hospital in Newcastle. I'm from West London in Ealing. That's where I grew up. My mum and dad weren't medics. My dad was an accountant and my mum was a primary school teacher. Honestly, what I wanted to be when I was a little kid was an architect. As I went through school, I really enjoyed biology and some of the sciences, and so medicine seemed like a natural choice. I got all my grades and came through to Hull York. And actually, my grandfather went to Hull University and so took me around the campus, and it felt like the right place to go, actually, after having gone around it. So it was meant to be. I think it felt great from the beginning, because we had a really great PBL tutor. You're going to get to know your little team in your PBL group. You got to know the staff really well, and it was a very relaxed environment to learn. And there was never sort of, oh, silly questions. And I know people say that, but it was really genuinely, everyone was learning from each other. And that was from the off. You felt that you really were part of a big group of co-learners rather than sort of at a university, you know, trying to get a degree individually and send on your way on your journey. That's what I really liked. I graduated in 2008, so I was in Scarborough for F1, which was brilliant, seaside town, that was ace. Then I went back to Hull for my F2, which was nice because it was the place where I'd already gone for placement, but now it's part of the staff, part of the infrastructure, helping to care for the patients that I sort of learnt from, which was brilliant. I think at that point I knew that I wanted to do surgery. I did my doctorate in medical sciences at Hull York Medical School and got my first step on the surgical ladder. Growing up in London, going north of the Watford Gap was kind of something you didn't do. And a lot of people were like, oh, I'd grim up north. But actually, I think the reverse is true. It's much more accessible to get outdoors, just much more accessible in terms of properties, rent, living. You've still got the big cities, so you've still got the opportunities of Leeds, Hull, York, you know, Newcastle. I really would recommend to apply up north. To be a good surgeon, you've got to know as often as it is to operate and act as not. And making the right decision, making the right call. And it's not just you involved in that, it's the patient involved in that and the team that you work with. Certainly communication, teamwork and leadership were big parts of the curriculum when I was at Hull York Medical School. Yeah, definitely very proud of being a Hull York alumni.